What is up, everybody? How are you guys doing? I hope y'all are doing good. Sorry, I am late. I had to wrap up like a couple of things that I needed to do for Eurasia photography, and I didn't want to get to interfere into anything. So you good? With that being said, you already know what we're doing today. So we're doing some Octopath Traveler. We're gonna go hang out and do some leveling of it. Definitely gonna play around some more, get some characters leveled up, get some more monies. So let's hop right on in there and let's have some fun. I also have a friend in here, but you can't hear him. I went to already say hi, but you can't hear him. Are continuing our adventures. I think I came back. Yeah, we did. World map. So this is where we are. I need 100,000 for this, so we're not worried about that too much. We do need to go into higher levels just so we can get people's stuff up. So we probably need to come here. I'm going to assume that around this way. Oh, she has a chapter 2 here. Interesting. We do need to come back here. So we need to probably make our way here. Go ahead and start killing a couple of things. She has to be level 17 here. Because this is where I am. And at some point I need to get over here. And I'm gonna assume that I'm gonna need that ship to get over here, because I can't get thrown. Agnia has a story over here. Particio's chapter 2 is here. I can't pick up Pimenos or Oswald. So there is, Ochette's chapter 2 is here. So is Hikari's, so I'm gonna need that ship. So, we're not even gonna play around with this. I am pretty damn sure I can't really get to anywhere else. So, let's get back to Harbortown, because I think this is gonna be the closest. It's gonna be the best, but I can also level up here. There is that. Let's get Becky. And let's get these monies up. Because right now, I have 32,000 right now. So Hikari is 18, Particio is 18, Casti is 17. So she technically could go and do this story, but we're gonna get her up some more. And then Ochette is 14, so that's good. I am. Ooh, all these people like. Can I talk to you? No, I don't want to befriend you. Oh, yeah, I can now, like, befriend people, and I gotta be really careful about that. She she be hanging out, giving out jerky all the time, and we can't be having that. So he's not gonna take me. I need that 100,000. And of course I'm gonna need people to recruit. So map wise, we need to make our way to some hiding. Is here. This is danger 11. Let's have him as 100 right now. Alright, world map. I need to make my way to.
Prepare yourself.
And I always have to start with this, the smack thing and find out what they
bring
do.
Let's go.
Here I go.
This'll cool you down. Now!
Good effort!
My turn.
This'll cool you down.
See, they're already hitting harder now that I've put on, like, really better gear on me.
Yeehaw!
Ooh, he's gone.
Don't underestimate me!
I am going to love a lot because she can summon stuff. He's like my summon.
Mahina! Sorry.
All right, you're weak to dark. I like this. Let's try this.
No need to be.
Give me money. Oh, you didn't give me your money? Or he did not give me money.
Prepare yourself. I fight for my friends. It's over.
Here I go.
There you go. Give me your money.
My turn.
Yeah. Right.
She is leveling up. Love it. going back this way?
Stand aside or fight.
We're gonna find out.
What to do?
It'd be me when I be dancing. I'd be like, what do I wanna do?
This will teach you. I'm terribly sorry.
Yeehaw!
Prepare yourself.
Let's go. Mahina.
Bring it on.
Prepare yourself.
I just realized he sporks them. How come I don't get a spork?
My spear does not end.
Here I go. This'll cool you down.
Bring it on. Much appreciated.
Here I go. This'll cool you down. I'm terribly sorry.
Prepare yourself. My spear does not end. I still have much to learn.
The hunt is on.
I mean, it's good that this is nighttime.
Bring it on.
Just because they I get more XP from doing this.
Arrow of force.
Oh damn.
Let's go.
My turn. I'm sorry. Now it begins.
Bring it on.
Okay. Is there a dagger attack? I think there is a dagger attack. What happens if I try to burn
him?
Well now. This'll cool you down.
Let's provoke. Let's get my hand out here. Mahina will tell me what they actually are. Elementally wise, what they have issues with. Put him to sleep.
Here we go.
You literally put both of them to sleep. Okay, okay. Got you, fam.
Not bad, Ochette. These hands.
In a day's work.
I love it. Alright, I'm surprised you don't play this. Yeah.
Ready to be prey?
I'm just getting warmed up.
Prepare yourself. I'm sorry.
Here we go.
Eat a goat. I'm making world map. I need to make my way down this way. I don't think I can go here. I don't think I can go here yet. But we can go here. We can take him a little pot stop off of him.
Prepare yourself.
Partition. I'm not sure why they do that.
What is this? I still have much to learn.
They really be taking pop shots at Particio. I'm like, I don't be appreciating that. Man, that's just out here trying to make money. That's all he's trying to do. Live his best life, make some money. Yeah, we can go down here. I never got this.
I shall be your opponent.
You surprised your
friend. My turn. Axe attack.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Here I come.
Here we go.
My turn. There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword.
I got some money, Ori. I got 1500. That's the good money.
Let's hit
100,000.
Here I am. High roller over here.
I ain't nobody high rolling. I am a nub. What you mean?
I'm sorry.
Here goes.
Here I come. For the pride of Ku.
Okay, we got Particio up. Man is at 18 now. He should be living his best life. Right. Yeah, I feel like this is a good spot. Should be making my way down. Yeah, I should be making my way down. I can make my way down to some other spot.
Ready to be prey?
Just getting warmed up. I got more grit than I can handle. Yeehaw! Let's do it. Arrow of fortune.
Prepare yourself. It's over. There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my soul.
Okay, she's right at 15. Ugh. I don't want to make sure she has a little bit more money than that. Yep. We got danger level 14. I want to make sure that we are getting some areas out of here.
Woo! Here I come.
Yeah, I thought you'd hear me.
Here I come.
Here goes.
It begins.
Yeah, it's over. Yeehaw! Much appreciated.
Naughty deeds earn a bitter mess.
Let's go!
Here I come. Prepare yourself.
Ha! My prey awaits.
Well now.
Ah!
Yeah, I'm doing a long way around this one because I really want to make sure that you did too much.
That's my quirk!
You did too much.
I'm hungry.
You over here eat. Hope you ate good.
Take this.
Good hunting, party.
Here I come. I'm sorry.
Okay, so your sword as well.
This'll cool us down. Here we go.
Beast lore provoke. Get Mahina out here.
Got it.
And you're like, so I got all of your stuff done. Yes, I appreciate that.
Much appreciated.
I super appreciate that.
My turn. Blood boils.
Soul gets a second.
My turn. This'll cool you down.
I'm just getting warmed up.
We have that money, though.
Prepare yourself. There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my soul.
Ooh, she's leveled up. That'd be my biggest aim. Is that before I want to go into stories, I want to make sure that people are leveled.
Much appreciated.
Need to get her up so I can acquire more from her. Clearly she has some stuff to say, and I have not acquired
her.
I'm not high. She's not high enough for me.
Bring it
on. So I need her a little higher.
Now
I'm loving
it begins.
That he's got a hook on him.
It's over. Much appreciated.
Right.
My turn.
Partition. This will make it all right. Let's go. Mahina. Got it.
Bring it on.
Now it begins.
Excellent work, Hikari.
Here goes. No need to be still.
Prepare yourself.
You didn't give him money? Okay, hold on.
I still
you should have gave
much
him
to
money.
Learn.
I don't appreciate that. Right, I gotta get past this. We always go these ways because we want to see things.
I'll do what I must.
Right.
I kinda need these. I need to find out.
Mahina!
Yeah, what this thing is.
Got it!
Alright, you're thunder. Cool, cool, cool.
Here goes! Don't underestimate me!
Impressive work, Partition.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
My spear does not err.
What to do? What to do? This'll cool you down.
You know, you would think crabs would be vulnerable against ice, but you know, cooking them and everything, all that nice stuff.
My turn. It's over.
My prey awaits. Mahina! What to do? What to do? This will make it all right.
Thank you kindly, Cassie.
Let's go!
Prepare yourself. How's this?
What to do? What to do? Here we go!
Much appreciated.
Give me all that money, friend.
Prepare yourself. There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword.
Oh, Patricia about to level up again. He just leveled up.
Thank you.
Can I learn something from her? Do I know this one?
Raise your weapon. On your guard.
Let's duel him.
My turn. Shorn of strength. Prepare yourself. I'm sorry. My turn.
I didn't want to use this.
Prepare yourself. It's over. Now it begins. Here I come. What is this? I'll end this. My spear does not err. My turn. Allow me.
This one's amazing.
Here I come. Strike true. Time to strike. Prepare yourself. I need this. My turn.
My blood boils.
Hyenka!
I should have boosted that. I don't know why.
Here I didn't come.
Strike true.
My turn.
He's so far.
A small mercy. Here I come. How's this? Now it begins.
Strike true. Time to strike.
My turn. Small mercy. Now it begins. I'm sorry. Here I come. A small mercy. Now it begins. I need this. Here I come.
Strike true. Now! Who's next?
There we go.
For
we
the
learned
prize.
Something! Overkill. And I got a pomegranate leaf.
You still have much to learn. I look forward to you.
What's down here? Not again, what am I doing wrong? I've given these vines plenty of water and fertilizer, but haven't gotten a single grape in return. I used up everything I had to buy this field and start my own vineyard. But at this rate, how in the world do I make these grapes grow? Someone seems to.
That was very.
I'll do what I must.
I already get rid of all these things.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now it begins. Here.
We definitely need to get her health back up. I need her health back up. This actually works out perfectly.
Now it begins. The blood boils.
Soul gets you back.
We unleashed all that. Mahina!
My turn. Axe attack.
Now it begins. For the pride of Ku.
And then Partitio has leveled up. Lumber thing. Anything else I need to be trying to get up out of here? Because, you know, we always try to find chests around here. We don't want to go there.
Out of there!
Because that's us taking us out of our element.
Here we go!
And that's not where I want to go. Mahina!
Mahina!
I need you to give me some interesting stuff about them. Ooh.
Prepare yourself. How's this?
Oh, there we go. I like that a lot. You know you can be burned.
Ah, there.
Well now, I have a talent for making do. Naughty deeds earn a bitter mark.
Might have to get my hand back out here again.
Here I go. Axe attack. Must be done.
Prepare yourself. I'm sorry.
Mahina! Bring the fifth.
Here goes.
We found that.
Prepare yourself. Good. I still have much to learn.
I really need casting to come up. That's the biggest thing. I need casting to get up. I need casting to get up to at least 20 so we can start. Talking to some other people. It's all good. Purged.
My turn.
Alright, cool. Oh, I don't know why I didn't ever use this.
How's this?
Time to strike.
I'm just getting warmed up. Much appreciated.
Let's go.
This'll cool you down.
Prepare yourself. How's this?
Time to strike.
Nice one, Hikari.
Prepare yourself.
What is this? Here you go.
I'm just getting warmed up. Much appreciated.
We get that money.
My prey away.
Because why not?
Forgive me.
Well, Hikari is about to level himself up again. I appreciate that, Hikari. There's a lighthouse. That's right. We have business here. Who has... To prepare for an impending night of the Scarlet Moon, catastrophe that recurs once every 400 years, Ochette sets out on a journey to find three creatures of legend and bring them back to the island. Here at Cunning Creek, an unexpected encounter awaits her. Not yet. Now, another town. Isn't there a lighthouse over here? First and foremost, before we do anything, let's do this. Let's first do this. Okay. And then let me go to the let me take a small break, and I will be right back. We are back. But I kind of want to make sure I talk to people in here first. I literally can't talk to no one. I gotta bribe everybody and they mama? I would have to bring her up. I need to do it. I might have to spend just a little bit of money. I definitely need to bring some stuff in here so that people get up. Casty definitely could benefit from this. Critical ring. I'll wait on this. I don't have a magician yet, but Ochette, definitely. I'm gonna spend a little bit of money on Ochette because she does need this bow. This will be really beneficial to her. She gets a little bit harder. No, we don't want that. We don't want a whole lot. We want a little bit. I did not mean to bump that up like that. I literally did not mean to. I think these are good. I don't think we need a whole lot of this. Iron shield. Honestly, I really need to get Ochette. So we'll take the hit. We'll take a little bit of a hit, but okay. I need to get her health up. Like a lot. Okay, cool. We have an apothecary license now. Oh, that's really cool to know. Jobs. Cool. Oh, they can do other jobs too. Okay, that's good to know. That is really good to know. Okay. Is there a light? There is a chest, though. How do I get that chest? How do I get that chest? I really want to get that chest. I know how to get that chest. There's a chest right there. I want the chest. I gotta activate the story for her. I'll leave out. Come back in. I'm gonna save this. Sorry if you hear the thumping. We got somebody slamming doors. How do I start her story? I could probably ask that question. Oh, there's a chest in here. Ah! How do I start the story that goes up in here?
That was very helpful.
That was very helpful. And we probably should talk to them first.
That was very. That was very.
Somewhere around here is a hidden item. Oh. Here. The house is cool in there. Oh, he has new stuff. Okay. Ochette could really use it. Oh, it brings her HP down. Yeah, that's not enough. It does significantly increase his. I'll probably put this on him.
Hmm.
though logistically, I probably should put this on partition. Put this on Hikari because it's not enough to make me feel like I don't need to do that for him. Alright, how in the hell am I supposed to get down here to these other houses? Because they're walking back and forth from here to here. Oh, that's the harbor. Okay, okay. Yeah, we can do this. Talk to you. Can't talk to you though.
That was Barry.
Over there. I need to get over there. Can I walk across this? Like, you're gonna let me have a Jesus moment? Nope. No Jesus moment. Okay, can't get past this, but clearly I gotta do this for me. Or I gotta go a different route.
Thank you.
I kind of forgot how to start the story up again. I kind of want to do her chapter 2. To the Googles. Oh, okay, 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 okay. I need the bar. Yeah, I need the bar. Where's the bar? Is this it? I think this is it. There we go. This one. Okay. We figure it out. Yes. One creature alighted on Azure Sea. A wave like a mountain approached the shore and threatened to swallow all that was there. The creature struck a blow of grief. The wave broke. Tranquility was restored. The creature of legend that guarded that land was named Cateracta. I'm pretty sure I jacked up that name. So there we go.
Oh wow!
Oh wow! Wow!
The port town's as amazing as I thought. Oh, look at all the seafood! Now let's see. My Cateracta bee.
See, I said it wrong.
Come, come. Your eyes are wandering.
Can I interest you in these fresh caught clams, young lady?
Ooh, you look amazing. Maybe just one.
A pleasure. Huh? Is this jerky?
Freshly cured. You'll love it.
Don't you have any money?
Money? You mean this?
Exactly. Say, is there some kind of festival on today?
Festival?
Isn't that why you're in costume? Those ears look so real.
Guess I'll take that as a compliment. Ochette, did you hear that? Yeah, what is that noise? A voice? Like someone crying. It's coming from over there. Think it could be Cateracta? You never know. Let's follow the sound and take a look.
Find the source of the sound. Let's go.
Hear it. I'm sure of it now. It's coming from that island. Mahina, you wait here. I'll swim there and back. over that way. Let's take a boat from there. That does make more sense. Better not to tire myself
out
before I know what's out there.
Get out of here.
Who are you?
Alpione, guardian of the waves, and I will not let you near that island. What manner of creature are you? Your scent is unusual, almost like some kind of beast.
Not a bad nose you have there.
No matter. Whatever you may be, you shall not pass.
Perhaps we should take our leave? We can't turn back now. Come on, let's provoke her.
Oh Lord, she about to fight. I like her. She's spunky.
Go get him.
With Mahina. Mahina's gonna tell me some stuff.
Got it.
Alright, I know you're against that. Oh god.
Let's go. That's the stuff. Here we go. Go on then.
Poison on me? I think I have poison.
That's the stuff.
Cause she wanna beat you up and then she wanna go and eat at the bar. Like, you know, let's fight and then let's just like work that out with some beer and some stuff.
Sorry about that, but I really need to get to that island. Come on, let's go.
Just beat her up. Talk about that. Let me get this hidden item though first. Like not even playing with you. them big old skeletons.
Oh, chat. So you were the one we heard crying. Are those bones? From what? The wind coming in off the sea must have blown across them like a flute. Such a sad sound.
You found Cateracta, I see.
This is Cateracta? And whoa, you already came too?
Yeah, we asking the real question.
I lost to a child. I must be getting rusty. But you're too late anyway. There's nothing left but bones now. Scales, whiskers, claws. Gone.
I wasn't after any of that stuff.
What?
Yeah, wait a soon. Had you asked questions, you would have found out.
I came to get Cateracta. There's a calamity coming. But there's not much Cateracta can do dead. We'll have to make do another way. Let's go, Mahina.
Wait. In years past, Cateracta was the guardian deity of this sea. Even if it has been so long that nobody in town remembers it. I want to show you something.
What is it?
Is it a child? That would be cool.
It's deep inside these caverns. I'll wait for you there.
Oh.
Okay, Alpione.
Not you taking me there yourself. You just gonna leave me at the entrance, and then I'm supposed to just make my way down there. See? This is why we can't have nice things. Give me this stuff. Actually, I should just do this. This is her chapter too. See, this is what I be talking about.
My turn.
Okay, we're not gonna use the latent ability yet. But we are going to use this because I wanna find out weaknesses first.
Working hard as always, Cassidy.
Yeah. Alright, cool. We got that. We got that. We got that. Can I electrocute
you? Soar.
Let's go.
Beast Lord. Let's provoke. Let's get Mahina out because I want to know what you are. I guess nothing. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Let me have your money.
Much appreciated.
Here I go.
My turn.
Let's go.
Hikari is level 20. He leveling up. Man's is leveling up. Okay. Let's say this again. How do I get this chest? I want this chest. Oh, there we go.
Life is too precious to risk.
Here I come. It's over.
Yeehaw!
Ooh. Alright, so we got an axe. You're weak against the axe. Let's get Mahina out. Let's see if Mahina can tell me anything elemental with this guy. There we go. So she needs a fire. He's a fire. He's good. Why are you coming after Particio?
Bring it on.
I'm going to take your money.
No need to be stupid.
Oh, you going to give me that money. So we at least know that. Did I try this? I don't remember if I tried this.
Well, now.
Prepare yourself.
My turn.
Oh, God. What are you trying to take? All of their lunch money. I need 100,000. So I need that money. I need that money, honey.
You did well, Casty. It's over. There's no need for flattery. It'll rust.
I need a ship. And I need 100,000 for this ship. So, like, I kind of spent a little bit of money, though, because, you know, I need to gear up people. But I need that money. So, we got to hand over them ducky. It's an egg. We got an egg. So, he had a baby.
Good. Sit.
We had a baby
egg. Hungry? Eat this. Anchorfish. That's life for you. Every living thing devours life simply to stay alive. But humans are ugly. They kill out of avarice and greed.
You mean Cateracta was killed by humans?
I remember it well. Cataracta was still weak after saving the town from a great wave. And then, the Dark Hunter appeared. A single hunter who killed Cateracta.
How we know that he human?
My people came to the Guardian's defense, but only I survived the battle. The hunter took Cataracta's life. Greed soon brought others to the fallen god. Humans swarmed the remains like flies. They took everything, stripped it to raw bone.
Why would they do that?
Cataracta's scales and whiskers were worth more than the finest jewels. They did it for money.
I prefer meat myself. Albiona, can I have another one of these?
You already are.
You have to try this, Mahina.
Hey, is this just me? Did the story just go over her head?
You're a strange one. I feel oddly as if I were speaking to a beast.
we're called beastlings, actually.
Beastlings. Yes, I have heard that word before. Tales of a corner of the world where a race blending man and beast resides. Only tales, though. You are the first of your kind I have ever seen. An unusual texture.
Dad, did you touch my hair?
That tickles.
You don't touch people's hair. Like, that's rule number one.
Anyway, beast or human has never mattered much to me. What matters to me now is whether I can have another one of those.
Maybe I can trust you with it after all.
Are you there?
Trust me with what?
You'll see.
It's gonna happen. It's gonna be baby Cataracta. And then I get to raise a baby Cataracta. All on my own. Make it mine.
An egg?
Cataracta laid it just before dying. A final bequest. Been safe in my care ever since.
How long you been alive?
Never showed signs of hatching before. Must have been waiting for this moment.
Wow.
Huh?
Will you warm it for me?
Hey.
Cataracta knew death was near, and bore this child to fulfill her duty instead. Her duty to save your village.
How are you supposed to warm it? Are you gonna sit on it? No, you're gonna hug it. Okay. I guess hugs are warm. You can give warm hugs. You hug it more.
A crack in the shell. I knew it.
Wow. Wow. It hatched.
I got the baby.
It's so cute.
I think it likes you. Take it with you. It may be some use against that calamity.
It's cute and all, but doesn't look very strong.
That is the child of Cateracta. I assure you it will make a powerful ally.
I'm sure it'll get stronger, Ochette. Let's adopt it, okay? Can we? How about you? What do you want to do? It's a dangerous journey. Sure you want to come along? Meow. Okay then, if you're sure. Welcome to the team.
I got a baby god. Everything you could possibly ask for.
Have what you Canada? Decided on a name for it?
Yeah, Acta. Meow, meow!
I think that name pleases it. I can tell it has found a good home.
Don't worry. I'll help it grow up big and strong. Thanks for keeping it safe until now.
Now, I can finally lay my burden down.
Alpione?
Just the salt breeze in my eyes. Take care of your new charge. May fortune smile on you both.
We'll come back to visit sometime. Once it's all over.
I got a baby! Ochette finds a creature of legend, Cateracta, or at least her child. Alas, Cateracta herself is no longer among the living, and her child too young to fulfill its ancestral mission. But Ochette's spirits remain high as she continues her journey. Somehow she knows it will work out. Ooh, Ochette's chapter 2. Cataracta's route. So yay!